to be the most popular German in Britain.
I guess the list isn't very long.
Just kept going, really. Was that frightening when it goes off?
Yeah, because you don't know when it stops and if there's a camera crew on the way or another car's parked, so, you know.
We've got hundreds of cameramen. We did, we went through about six last week. I mean, several attempts at getting into the first corner. Time almost got a back wheel up there, which in the way wasn't bad.
Good. Come on. It's a good one.
Looking good, that's very impressive. Now coming up to the hammerhead.
Just speak the German and English, it's fine. Here we go. Okay, come on.
Quite slow, but if it looks slow, it's normally fast.
That's what he told me.
Yeah, it's true. The slower you look, the faster you're going. But you do need to change that back to the
lane. Yes. A shoulder. Come along the tennis player that I'm actually a hit from the quattro.
Looking Formula One, let's do that. Did you get the gear?
Yeah. It was good for the drive.
It isn't bad, actually.
Yeah,
really.
Not bad at all.
It's
so much faster driving than it actually looks.
Oh, yeah, it's really not bad, that. It's brand new, but it's very nice. We go down the ball, nicely controlled, and there we are, across the line. Boris Becker, what's the fastest wet? 149.9. One. 14.
Okay.
He's leading forward. Okay. Five.
There you go.
So it turns out you're not only a brilliant tennis player, a brilliant commentator, but also a brilliant driver and an excellent guest. Ladies and gentlemen.